And since she didn't have a female name picked out, since she only had boys' names picked out when I was born,
since she wanted a boy,
so she took Ian from Martha Ann and turned Ian into Andrea. That's technically who your mother's named after. And your Mikey claimed for years that that's why I'd see her. That's why when you were born, I started seeing the short gray-haired lady in the mirror sitting in that blue chair by your crib. Mike goes, you know you're only just seeing my grandma Shannon because you're named after her. So she's showing herself to you now. I gotta find me jeans, a dress, something that them go with. So I can start wearing my gray boots again. Thank you. Wish I had some weed.
Well, see if Bruce Wayne was right in his own eyes.